Greetings for the Oathless. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Common Resolve. The next mission at hand is Operation Power Trip. We had already figured out that the viruses had been sealed away in separate packages, and we got one such package in Operation Special Delivery. Now, the mission. Now, since we don't know where the rest of the virus packages are, we have to essentially grab an officer, and key officer apparently, and basically some folks will interrogate the good man and figure out where the rest of the viruses are. So at any rate, that's what this mission is about. Let's head over into the briefing.
Intel is still trying to determine why the virus was not in the convoy. Despite that, we have a new objective. Further south on the Lugogo River is a small Daniil camp. Inside is a ranking lieutenant in Daniil's forces. This officer should have information on the group's plans and hopefully the location of the virus. You are ordered to capture the lieutenant alive and bring him in for questioning. Intel reports the lieutenant will arrive at the compound by boat. He is expected to shortly thereafter depart the region by helicopter. Your best chance will be to commandeer his boat and get to the extraction point upriver. Time is critical. Avoid the checkpoint and the guards at the main camp. We don't want to alert the lieutenant to our presence and give him a chance to run.
Let's try this. Roger. Bravo. So Roger King 6. I'm Bravo, right? I sometimes forget that. I'm just gonna sneak until the FPS return. Which is going to take a while because time is of the essence in this mission. Come on. Get faster. You can be quicker. Come on. I give you the right to be quicker. Excuse me, come on, you need to die. These bullets aren't free, you know? These are pretty expensive rounds that I'm using right now. Can we stop lagging every half a minute or so? Another enemy there. Ooh, that must have been scary. This guy literally froze there. I wonder if he was surrendering. Good thing that he's not a legal combatant. No scoping the shit out of those guys. I see another hostile. I saw another hostile. I no longer do see him. I was hoping to keep seeing him though. I did not want to fight close quarters with him. But unfortunately, we need to keep moving. Where is this guy? Should have been at least two people here. I see only one. That is not a good sign, not a good sign at all. Now then. Now, that helicopter is what we need to beat. I'll lay prone here. And pick those guys at the boat off, one by one. I wonder if the enemy knows where I am at this point. I suppose not. They seem to be running helter-skelter. Why did you stop on cue right when I was supposed to hit you? Can you please stop lagging? Time is of the essence. Come on, I didn't have all day. Thank you. No, I do hear a helicopter here. Finally. Can we please stop lagging? Now, that helicopter is what we need to be wary of. We need to be faster than that helicopter. Because if we're not, then we're in a world of trouble. Like, that helicopter is already there, and we were essentially instructed to ignore most of those. Most of the guards, patrols, and that those barrels did not explode. That is heresy. Okay. Thank you. Well, there goes the general's ride. Out of this place anyway. Well, where am I getting shot from? Is the question. No, sniper basics dictate that I should probably relocate right now before I attempt to go shooting again. But I think we have bought sufficient time for ourselves at this point by getting rid of the... I thought I'd already killed you. How are you alive? How are you still alive? And why aren't you guys registered on the map like good little children? For sure there's somebody on here. Got rid of that guy, that's just a pole. No need to go there. Is there anybody here? Pretty sure there are people there. Now I shot this, it did not explode for whatever reason. Oh, you little bastard. Turning on cue just to avoid my shots. I see some other people firing at me. Probably these guys here. Most likely these guys here. See, I mean, they've shown up on the maps now. I thought that shot would get rid of both of them, but apparently not. Oh, there are two more here. Can we, like, agree to just not lag for a second there? Of course not. With the helicopter out of the equation though, it is... I can finally take this mission at my pace. So I suppose we don't really need to rush as much. Can we please, like... Oh no. Come on, stop lagging. You're ruining the game for me. This game, I swear. Like, it starts lagging the instant I zoom in onto an enemy. Trying to flank here. I would say I've been successful, but... Okay, that also works. Now, who else is there? Who else wants a piece of this 50 cal? I've got a few spare bullets left. Somebody was shooting at me. I don't know who, but somebody was shooting at me. I can hear them shouting as well. I just don't know where these people are. Is there like a watchtower out there or something? Where are you shooting from? You know what? I don't think it really matters. So our path to the booth is clear, and that is all that matters to us. So we should probably just head on towards the target as intended. As planned. I just hope that I don't fall and die, you know? I'm just gonna take the long way around here. And hopefully there aren't any enemies that get the drop on me. It's like I can hear random people shouting, but I don't know where they are. Like, they're not supposed to be anywhere on the map, really. Lag again. like lag and the time limit combined have essentially made this game so much more difficult for me, this level in particular. Now, who was it that was trying to shoot me? Nobody's there. Nobody's... Ah, there you are. Can you... Thank you. It's like zooming in also causes like the slightest bit of lag, which is messing up my aim. Those are bungee sticks or bungee sticks or however else you would like to call them. Nobody up there on that tower. Anybody down there? No, that's just a broken helicopter. I'll shoot those just to be safe. Just to be on the safer side. And I'll pull up my map. Certainly there are some enemies left. But I do not think there are any more enemies left here on the map. That's the boat that we need to capture. And right beside the boat, this intel says there's somebody with... Oh, I see. Wonder how I missed that guy. So proning actually does help conceal you. To a great extent. I'm just gonna stay prone here. Until, you know, lag disappears. So we're supposed to get onto the boat, right? Yes, we are. And apparently, no, that was just a helicopter. The helicopter has also been taken care of. Intel says there are no more enemies here, so I will trust Intel and head over onto the boat. Hopefully, the lieutenant does not decide to shoot me. Why is the mount shaped like an L? I hope this is how you climb up onto the boat. Yes? Good. This is where I'm supposed to go, yes? No? Where am I supposed to go? On top of the boat? Wasn't I supposed to commandeer this boat? How do I commandeer this boat? I thought this is what I was supposed to do. No? Objective Viper. I have approached Objective Viper. Now what? Where's the goddamn lieutenant? Did I accidentally kill the guy? I don't think so. What do I do now? Okay, now I'm in a pickle. What am I supposed to do next? Am I supposed to climb the boat? I've been there. Nothing over here. I don't think I'm supposed to go up there. Excuse me? Is the lieutenant not inside this boat then? It says that I need to take the boat elsewhere. But I don't really know how to do that. Let me try going around the front. Anything here or something? Am I missing something here? What's going on? Is it the case that I blew up the chopper? Is that why this is happening? Was I not supposed to blow up the chopper? Is the lieutenant hiding somewhere inside? Pretty sure I took care of everyone here, but still, just to be safe. I'll enter these camps in case that is what I have to do. Strange. Capture lieutenant in tent. What is going on now? Oh, so you're just gonna run over into the boat anyway, is that so? Like, are you gonna steer it for me? Ah, I see. That's good. That's good. That's convenient. I wonder if there are going to be any more enemies here that I need to get rid of. None that I can see thus far. A boot with four dead men and one alive man on it. You're lucky that you're important, Lieutenant, otherwise you would be dead, just like the rest of your comrades. The boot sure takes its time driving around, doesn't it? Escorting the enemy, Lieutenant. What six was it again? King six. King six, we have the package in custody. Arriving at the LZ. Or rather the EP, I suppose, the extraction point. Oh, there are like lots of people at the extraction, no wonder. Well, this is gonna be rough. Twofer. That was a twofer. How many more people? Lots of people, apparently. We need to secure it, the LZ. Let's just scout for enemies first.
Black Widow, this is King Six. Bravo has the boat at the rendezvous point.
This is a difficult mission. Roger King 6 is what they were trying to say, but I popped a shot off before they had a chance to say it. Is that an enemy, I wonder? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Should be more enemies in here somewhere. Oh no. You know what? Yeah. You're getting a lot to the face. And there's one more enemy remaining in this one. Two more, actually. But the problem is I don't really have bullets for this. And yeah, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna be rough. Is that the enemy? I would suppose it is. Of course, I cannot be sure. So maybe we should, like, chill for a bit. No, that's definitely enemy. I was trying to get that guy earlier. Is everybody
this
the...
is King Six. Good work.
Good. Alright then. Roger King 6. This is Bravo 1, RTB. Over and out. Boy, that was a difficult mission. I mean, it was long, and there was not only like... We were not only pressed for time, but this mission was also difficult. I ultimately had to resort to trickery to just be able to, you know, capture the general. Because, I mean, they don't actually suggest that you carry the law. But I thought, since we are pressed for time and the general essentially escapes on the helicopter, might as well take the helicopter out before the general, or rather, the lieutenant has the opportunity to escape. So, yeah. And that eventually did buy us some time, although the weapon we were using was not exactly suitable for the end game, as we could see. I had to use up all of my resources just to clear the level. And I would certainly say this is one of the more not dangerous. Yeah, it was a dangerous mission, of course, but one of the more difficult missions in this game thus far, at least. And I wonder if the rest of the missions are really going to get more difficult. But with that, apparently we have come to a close for the Uganda missions, and a new country has been unlocked, and a new mission called Counterpunch. Soviet Republic of Georgia. 1999. Didn't the Soviet Republic die out in the 1990s? Or was it the 2000s? Y2K. I'm not entirely certain. I think it was the 1990s. Former Soviet Republic of Georgia. Oh, so we're going all the way to Europe now. From Antarctica to Europe. Antarctica, Uganda, Europe. Now that's a hell of a travel. That's a hell of a virus spread. So yeah, so this is it for today's video. It was a difficult mission, as you guys, I don't know whether you guys could tell or not, but yeah, it was a pretty difficult mission, at least as far as I was concerned. When we come back, we will be tackling Operation Counterpunch. Until then, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. Take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.